must be proud of him. Mrs. Glenn, another drop of gin. Mrs. Clay, another drop of gin.